Everything I know about pharmacy is due hugely to West Coast University. And they guided me through every step of the way as a student, as a graduate, and now as a professor. One of the highlights that attracted me to West Coast University was the smaller class size, and it really gave me the opportunity to make some meaningful professional connections with my colleagues as well as with my professors. One of the beauties of being in the heart of LA is really the cultural diversity, right? We have a culturally diverse population. There were obviously opportunities if we were involved in different organizations to serve the general population with immunizations, blood pressure and blood glucose screenings. We really looked up to our professors to share with us their perspectives on the field of pharmacy, helped us shape our career goals. We have a faculty advisor program where professors are paired up with students and regularly throughout the student's entire career here at West Coast University. Our professors really helped us to get a feel for what it's like outside, you know, outside the classroom. Traditionally, pharmacists are seen as the medication dispensers, kind of just behind the counter. But nowadays, pharmacists are recognized as healthcare providers. So you'll see pharmacists in a variety of different healthcare settings. And I was also surrounded by loved ones who were on a lot of different medications for different disease conditions. And I felt that if I were to understand better what their medications were for, why they were taking them, I would be able to help them at least manage their conditions and be able to better understand their medications. That really set the stage for me to want to actually apply there. And once I reached the interview portion, it still felt the same as if, you know, we were just having a conversation with the folks there at West Coast University. And I really wanted to be a part of that. We really got the opportunity to interact with students of different healthcare professions all throughout West Coast University.